Jerry. It's my dog Cash. This is Mama Kristen. 14 days ago, we dropped our dog off. He was wide open. He was crazy. He definitely wouldn't be sitting here like he is right now. He wouldn't listen. He would come. He would sit down for a treat, but that'd be about it. Jumping all over the kids, not listening. He was being a mal, especially as a puppy. Now, he's great. He listens. He's not moving. Mm-hmm. We just got done eating dinner, and he didn't move off his place. Go ahead and take a look at his progression and what he's done now.
We'll be right back.
what'd you think about that? Yes, I would recommend off-leash canine training to anybody who wants an obedient dog that listens, that can actually become part of the family instead of a nuisance of the family.